Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to make no-fall damage hacks. Okay, so what you're going to want to do is download Cheat Engine from the link in the description. Click this computer icon. Click Processes. Search MI. Click on Minecraft Windows.exe. Open that. Then turn on Speed Hack. Set that to 0.25. Apply that. Set this to float, turn on pause game while scanning, and scan for unknown initial value. First scan. Then jump and scan for decreased value as you're in the air. Then when you land back on the ground, scan for increased value. Then just run around, scan for unchanged. Jump again, scan for decreased. Okay, so once you get just a couple values, you can turn off Speed Hack. And the ones that start with 2, just get those. Then apply one of them. If you can air jump, then that's the right value. So, right click on this, click Browse Memory Region. Right click off to the side and click Display Type, set that to Float. Scroll up a little. Off to the side, and as you jump there should be a value that goes, see, it's this one. It should go up to 1 and then it go back down to 0. So click, go to address, then copy this, then you can close this and just double click on that and paste that in right here. Click OK. Then go find out what accesses this address. Click the top one. Click Show Disassembler. Tools Auto Assemble. Template AOB Inject. Then go down to Code and delete all this and set it to MOV. And do comma. Do those and do float. 0. Then do File, Assign Current Cheat Table. And then let's see. Enable that.